almost in the finale. What's going through your head? Is it nervousness? Are you excited about this? What are you expecting?
Yeah, you know, nerves. I didn't have any nerves at all. I think the nervous part's over with. We've done it so many times now, or for me anyway. You know, back in the blinds and all that stuff was a little nerve-wracking. But now it's moved on to more just excitement now. You know, your heart rate will get up, but it's more so just exciting and adrenaline getting to flowing other than nervous. So, you know, I feel good about it, man. We'll see tomorrow night. Hopefully we'll get to move forward and get in that top four.
What do you want to say to your fans for taking you this far in The Voice, almost making it to the finals?
Yeah, you know, I just want to thank my fans. I mean, I'm blessed. I have wonderful fans. They work all the time. They're out there literally working for me. I mean, they don't have to do that. You know, I'm very blessed that they do that. So thank y'all guys. I mean, I love y'all from the bottom of my heart, and I can't wait to get out there and see y'all and hang out at some of the shows.
And going into the finale next week, when you make it through, what are we going to expect from you? Is it going to be a little something different that we haven't seen, or is it going to be a classic Red performance?
Going to be classic Red performance, man. I don't change. I'm too old for that. So you can count on me doing you a traditional country show, right? For sure. Yeah.
And what are you going to miss most about this competition? Besides the artists and spending every day with them, what's like the one thing you're going to miss most when this whole thing's over?
Well, if you want to know the truth, I'll miss the people the most. I mean, I've really become to enjoy and love all these people, the voice people from wardrobe to makeup to the guys that drive us around. Everybody's such great people. I mean, that's definitely what I'm going to miss the most.
Well, I'm glad seeing you here. I'm sure I'll be seeing you here next week. Congratulations,
so,
man.
Thanks.
Good seeing you.